Kjell from Denmark. Hi. Here I have my first try to make a thread on my lathe, an old Russian lathe, STANKO, from 1962. And inspired by Adam Booth, I made a pluck like this to test. He has one too, much bigger, but that's mine. He's done some knurling here too. Maybe I'll do that. And I'll make an inside threading here too. And I think it's very well. And it fits. I think it's a class 2. There's no yeah. First threading. I'm very satisfied with that. Yeah. That's all.